Finley against Cedric Alexander of the Hurt Business.
This visual just spells intimidation.
And as a woman, I'm coming to the ring by Retribution. Mace!
Last week, Xavier Woods had to go it alone against T-Bar. Now he faces the other hulking superstar within Ali's horde, Mace.
Mace is another member of Retribution who has been spoon-fed the vitriol and disdain that this group feeds upon.
So to a normal superstar, this type of challenge would be disheartening, but how does Xavier Woods approach this match with Mace?
Well, you know, Xavier Woods finds himself in a very unusual position of being a soldier without an army. Never has Xavier Woods won these situations by himself. And now tonight, he needs to find a way to find success with that horde of miscreants waiting outside to get their hands on him, just like Mace is.
Just popped Ali right in the mouth. Woods is ready for a fight against Mace.